flown by Lee Lauderback and is a tribute to the P-51 Mustang, World War II's greatest fighter. As we roll the aircraft down the runway to accelerate, we will roll the aircraft 360 degrees as a dedication to all the men and women serving in the armed forces today and in the past. Mustang prototype, designed, built in a mere 120 days, and flew for the first time October 26, 1940. Raymond Rice and Edgar Schmid headed up. Now listen, ladies and gentlemen, to the sound of freedom that's been ringing for nearly 70 years. The Rolls-Royce Merlin. Setting up now, we will perform the 4-point hesitation roll. This this type, there was definite advantage during air combat. It could mean the difference between a kill or being killed. Born in Toledo, Ohio, Lee began flying Mustangs in 1977. Today, Lee has amassed over 8,000 hours in the P-51, as well as many hours with most other vintage Allied fighters. For many years, Lee was the chief pilot of the Stallion 51 Corporation of Missouri, Florida, as well as the other one of 9 civilian pilots from the United States Air Force Air Flight Program that you will have the pleasure of witnessing very shortly.